We are here because Jesus is the light of the world. We are here because he's allowed us to receive his light. There is a world that is in desperate need of light.
More than you can ever believe in yourself. The day that you were born was a day that he decided the world needed who you are.
Listen, girls, we haven't been called to mediocrity. We haven't been called to second-rate hand-me-down dreams. We've been called to shine on in the darkest of places.
So lovely.
You just shine so brightly wherever you go.
Take a message back to me. I'm flying high.
If I allow whatever pain, whatever hurt I'm experiencing to cause me to look away from my Father, then I'm not in darkness because the light went out. I'm in darkness because I closed my eyes. His light doesn't go out, ever.
You see, no matter what age or stage you're in, no matter what your task or your job or your talents or your history or your background or your baggage, God has a future for you. And his future for you includes shining a light and making a difference in this world.